Brought to you by Agilus Diagnostics.
Agilus Diagnostics.
Before we start with another episode of Doc Talk, don't forget to like, subscribe and share. You know, we all care so much about our looks, trying to stay fit and stylish, but how often do we really pay attention to our health, especially our heart health? It's something that we often overlook. It's not just heart attacks that we should be concerned about, it's obesity and diabetes, which are also on the rise, creating a perfect storm for serious health issues. Urban living and lack of exercises are making things worse, so making healthier choices is more than important now. Over 77 million people in India are affected by diabetes, and it's not just diabetes. We need to worry about increasing risk of heart diseases. Managing and preventing these conditions is crucial. So to talk about it, we have an expert with us today.
I am Dr. Ashwini Pawar, Abbott India's Medical Affairs Director. Let's understand more about diabetes and heart health. We all know diabetes is on the rise. According to a recent study, over 101 million people were reported to be living with diabetes as of 2023. This makes it important for people to be aware of its symptoms. You may experience feeling very thirsty or hungry, urinating often, extreme fatigue, blurry vision, lack of concentration, cuts or bruises that heal slowly, pain or numbness in hands or feet, weight loss and stomach pain. Women may also experience yeast infections leading to vaginal itching or discharge, urinary tract infections or PCOS. During pregnancy, women should also monitor their glucose levels as this can result in gestational diabetes. It's important to recognize these signs and risk factors so you detect and start managing your diabetes early on. Managing the condition can feel challenging at times, but it shouldn't get in the way living well and doing things you love. Diabetes can affect your whole body, including your heart. Those living with diabetes are 2 to 4 times more likely to develop cardiovascular disease than others. Premenopausal women, especially with diabetes, are more important at risk of developing heart disease as compared to non-diabetic women. Compared to men, women are 50% more likely to develop heart disease and are also at a greater risk of blindness due to diabetic retinopathy. Women with diabetes are 4 times more likely to suffer a stroke than women without diabetes. It's important to manage diabetes better and prevent heart-related complications. And for that, here are a few things you can consider. First and foremost, exercise regularly. Aim for at least 150 minutes of physical activity such as brisk walking or cycling. Secondly, coping with stress becomes important as stress increases your blood glucose levels and blood sugar in the long term. Try to manage it by spending some quality time with friends and family. Avoiding smoking and limiting drinking is also important. Broadly, eating lots of vegetables, fruits, whole grains and low-fat dairy products is a good starting point as well. Making good lifestyle choices for a healthy heart is important, but it becomes especially important when you have diabetes. It's also important to follow your medication routine as prescribed by the doctor to keep your blood sugar levels in check and also ensure that you follow up with your doctor regularly. Sticking to your treatment, which is also called as adherence, is more than just taking medication on time. It covers a person's holistic behavior, including nutrition, exercise, lifestyle changes, and regular checkups. But even though these might appear as straightforward, many people struggle to stick with these healthy habits. Using medication reminder apps, health tracking devices, lifestyle-friendly innovations like extended-release formulations and easy-swallow tablet coatings that help address problems like difficulty in swallowing can improve the compliance with the treatment plan.
Thank you, Doctor, so much for your insights. By following the expert advice, we can all make small changes that lead to big improvements in our health. That's all for today. Keep watching Doc Talk on FitTok.